Hi guys, another mukbang, another day, another mukbang. Mira, this is my real hair. This is my real hair. This is my real. I don't like it because it's so curly. It doesn't grow. It's always like up to here. Well, it grew a little bit when I was putting the rice water, pero no me gusta, no me gusta. Y mucha gente me dice, ay, qué bonito tu pelo chino, chale. No me gusta. Se me hace que me veo muy fea, muy fea. But anyways, I wanted to show you my hair. This is what I'm eating today. Two burritos of picadillo. And then I put some, I had bought aguacate. Shake it, baby, shake it. I'm watching still Steve Wilkos. But I don't have any rights to that. Whatever you hear in the background, you know? This is my Omni Life juice, water, vitamin juice to better my system, better my immune system, better everything. So I made some fat ass burros. I love fat ass burros, just like I love fat ass tamales. Look at this bitch. It's a fatty, 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 4x4, can't get through the goddamn door. Oy, wey. Mmm. You know what? Espérame. Déjame decir. Sí, de amor. A mí me acuerdo. I'm not good at eating chile así. Yo se me antojó. I'm not good at eating chile like that at all. I'm not good at eating chile just, you know. That kid not mine. This water's so good. It's a mango flavor. Yes, I love eating a fat ass burro. That's why I like to eat at Rafa's burros, because they're fat ass. So it's after 12, I think it's 1 already. I'm fucking hungry. But I didn't get up early today. I slept in late today. Mm-hmm. I always say, if your burro or your hamburger or whatever you're eating does not fall apart and does not drip, it ain't good. It's dripping all its lovely juices, honey. So yesterday, I bought myself a new wig. Mira, lo más ese pinche churro se mueve, pinche pendejo. Ay, no, qué funny. I hate my hair. Let me cover this. Okay. Mm-hmm. Ya está medio comezón el pinche curly. Curly fries. My sister one of my best friends, Rachel, she has curly hair. My sister cannot say her name because she's hard of hearing. And I told her to say Rachel. And she goes, nah, I just say it, like curly hair. And then one day she said, what happened to your friend like curly fry? Curly fry? And she goes, I mean, la que tiene la hair, la clase. I said, Rachel, sí, ella. Le quedó curly fry. Uy, esa mordida me quiso picar aquí adentro. Oh no, I'm scared to take another bite. Porque you know what happens, el Anastasio es el que paga. El de amero atrás. Fucking bull is falling apart. So usually I get, guys, I was gonna make myself, taquitos de maíz, tortilla de maíz, porque dije, ay, si va el aguacatito. Pero tiene una bolsa bien chingona. Cuando tengo maní, ¿verdad? Que voy al mandado allá en el most grocery stores, not all of them, but you know how some of them have the hot thermal cooler and, well, not a cooler, a heater, whatever. The thermos thing. And they put the tortillas calentitas in there from La Primera. La Primera lives. Well, those are the ones that I like because there's the closest thing you can get to Juarez tortilla. Right? So, hold on. You know what? I have a friend in church that goes to Juarez like 2-3 times a week. I'm gonna give her some feria and ask her if she can bring me some tortillas from motherfucker, is it? It shouldn't have been it. Ahora tomo de chile al pinche friend Fred. Y ahí voy a estar chillando. Si le voy a decir a mi hijita a ver si, what's that? El animal más extraño que sabe que ya se fue. Este, que me trajo unas, ¿cómo se llama? 3 kilos. So I put my primera leaves in the, I separated me that. Se me atoró algo en la uñita. Se me, las hacemos pile y luego ya las meto a la hilera. Yo sé que yo tenía un pinche pile. Ya no está en la hilera, no están los counters. Estas cabronas me las han de haber tirado a una basura. Julia, me tiraste las tortillas, dime la neta. Me tiraste las tortillas de maíz, dime la neta. Que si me tiraste las tortillas de maíz. ¿Eh? Why did you throw? Okay, yeah, that's true. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna ask hermanita Esperanza if she can bring me like three kilos. Because they're better from Juarez, dude. Way better. She threw, I done told you. If ever there's something missing here in my house and I can't find them right away, ding, 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 the little bell goes up. Estas cabronas me las tiraron. Sure enough. They weren't admit to it, though. I'm surprised she admitted to it. Mm-hmm. Oh. So I'm going to tell you the truth, okay? I made this picadillo since I don't know how many days ago. But I made a lot of it. And it's fucking badass. It's so fucking good. I've always eaten leftovers or day old food or 2-3 day old. Just then, like chicken, like more than 3 days, ya lo tiro a la verga. Pero bendito Dios, no acabo. A mí nunca me ha hecho mal ni una comida que me como así de. Apenas ayer o antier que estaba limpiando la cocina, la Julia me dijo, mamá, me entró de chile colorado, go ahead. Yeah, because it's pork, you know. Well, this is actually very good. I'm not too much an avocado person. Not too much. Mira. Me quedó poquita carne y se la di aquí a la perrita. No se preocupen, este se lava muy bien ahorita con cloro. Para que no nos volvamos perros, ¿ok? I don't go out on my dog anyways. I don't, not an elderly. Oh, she's just a baby. Déjala. Sí, el aguacate a mí no tanto que digamos. Si vamos a un restaurante y flauta, si ya tiene aguacate, me lo como, ¿verdad? No, no me sabe gross, pero... No, a lot of people go crazy over aguacate. Oh, qué aguacate, que para allá. Yo no tanto. I don't make guacamole at my house unless I make flautas, and I haven't made flautas in a long time. Since I'm not into it, I don't hardly buy it. So the girls don't need it either, you know? But I stress when I'm gonna make flautas. Yeah. Or when we make carne asada outside, yeah, somebody will bring some guacamole. But they trick me, the little sisters. They like to trick me. They'll be like, hey, what do you want me to help you with? Well, I'm going to make this and this and that. Okay, what do you want me to bring? Can you bring me some guacamole? Get up. Ten avocados, you know, something like that. Girl. The Sunday morning when they come in, they bring me the avocados enteros. And I'm like, ugh. You know, it takes time for me to peel them and do it and everything. And then I don't have all my spices at the church, you know what I mean? And I'm like, ugh, why didn't they make it? I told them to make it. Or sometimes I'll say, would you bring me some lettuce and tomato if we're going to make burgers, and they'll bring me the whole lettuce and tomatoes instead of cut. And I tell them, make sure you cut it up and, you know, wash it real good and bring in some little coquitos. Me dejan trabajar en las canijas. It's okay because I love cooking, but at the same time it's not okay because I want to just get there and set up my stuff and go listen to the predicación, you know? And if they're going to make me work, I don't get to hear it all the way back there. Not every single word, you know? The alabanzas, yes, I can hear, brother. I like to miss that. I like to be in the front singing and dancing. Right, here goes a big bite. Wow. Se me quedó la uña. Se me cayó esa. Ahorita me cayó esta, me puse esta. Pero es not French tip, es like blue. And then, right now, before I came to do my mukbang, I was setting up everything and I had to go to a restroom. So when I pulled down my blouse over my shorts,
I felt like it came off. But mira que un cacho ahí de grúa. A toda madre, un desmadre. Mira la pinche grúa a toda madre. Que me sea. Bueno, me queda de. There. And then there's a fucking flyaway to the max over here.
Julia.
Aquí está mi talla un guacatito, mija.
There was only one soft fucking guacate there in the fucking groceries, man. They're all hard as a... Más duros que tu verga.
Oh, yeah, well, the sister that I'm about to ask her for the tortilla, she's the one that brought me this from Juarez. I think they're like $8 over there in their Omni Life store in Juarez. And here they're like 16, I believe. They're badass because they got a little shit in there. A little metal circle, spirally thing, and it mixes your drink more. See what happens when your bottle falls apart? When you overstuff it.
Perdón, I'm sorry, I don't mean to be gross. ¿Cómo se les hace mi pinche pelito? Tres pinches pelos, por eso digo que nomás tengo tres pelos. Like, it's really thin right here. But before, guys, I was, when I was dating my little baby's daddy, I was going bald right here, guys, neta. And then I started using the shampoo de cola de caballo. And I just used it every day. Before I knew it, I was already using it for maybe like a year or two. And se me volvió a tapar, like, donde tenía peloncito. Y yo no sé por qué estaba peloncilla si yo apenas tenía 40. No, pues es que mi jefe estaba más pelón que la chingada. Cómo me gusta ver estas madres que compré en Walmart. Qué bonitas, ¿eh? My daughter bought me this for my birthday or for Mother's Day. Three knives like this. This one, the bigger one. No, uno más chiquito y luego el otro está chingón son. Y luego yo ya había visto las cucharas y los tenedores y me compré como... Me he estado comprando Leo Valero. Ya llevo como 3 sets. Vienen como... Parece que vienen dos. Dos cucharas, dos tenedores. Están un poquito cariñosas, pero... Esta pinche madre me está molestando, no mames. Get out. Es que me ando quitando esta madre. Si no, no puedo comer. No sé, it's not gonna fall on my food or nothing. It's just in my head. And you guys can't even see it, but I took off most of it. Like, I don't know if you can. Let me take my big face out of there. Can you see right there? The super glue stay right there. Been nice. But I have my little stash of nails in here, huh? No, pero ya me voy a poner estas, guys. Se me hace que me voy a poner estas. They're brown. They're so beautiful. They're too long. I mean, I can wear them, but the thing is that when I go pee pee in the night, you know, when I get off my bed and I, like, I'm going like this on the conchon, that's when they break up. So I was telling Julia, I was like, dude, Google for me what is stronger than super glue, so I can super glue. Ay, porque se me caen cada rato a la verga. Mames. But when you get them done, well, not necessarily in a salon, but by a professional, you know, nail tech, whatever glue they use is way stronger than super glue because they don't be popping off. Guys, I'm already full. It's because it's a big fatty. Sí me cabe. Se me antojaban unos huevitos. ¿Cómo no me hice unos huevitos? I don't want to bite this bitch no more because al rato me va. Me va a doler el Anastasio.
Mm. show you something.
I never turned off that light on my car. I like to buy this for my kids.
Honeycomb? Wait, so they can get some weed in them, right?
Samantha hates that wheat bread. So sometimes I have to get this one, the white wheat. This is the one that I like too. But I feel like it's te hace más mal que ese de wheat, ¿verdad? No más que es honey wheat, está dulce. Same shit, probably. Guys, I forgot to turn off that fucking light. I don't know if it makes a difference. Ya vamos a acabar esta madre, no mames. Es que está bien rica. Oh, rico, rico, rico. Oh, rico, rico, rico. Tiene tremendo culo. A ver, ¿sí o no? Tiene tremendo culo. It's smaller than it was when I was big, when I was a big woman. When I was a big mama, we're talking over 300 pounds. My ass was so big and I had hips. My hips don't lie. And the most beautiful, even though y'all go for boobs and that's why I have all those followers and shit, because of the boobs, my boobs was not my best feature. My best feature was my legs. I have very beautiful legs. Had. After I lost all the weight. So I used to be like a 4850 double E. But they were up like this real pretty. And real durotas, bien bonitas. I didn't even have to want to show cleavage and you could see the damn cleavage. Este, y luego, I couldn't really see my stomach because I wore a lot of dresses. So they just drooped down from my boobs like that, the dress, you know, and you couldn't see that I had a big ass lonja. You figure I was fat, of course, pero no, no que me mirara tan fea. So cuando yo bajé todo el peso, my boobs went down to like a 42 double D. They went like down to like two cup sizes, and then the inches, it went down like 6 inches maybe around. My chones would fall. So, and I had a few thongs, even though I was chubby. Me las ponía pa' mi viejo. Pero ya después cuando bajé, me empecé a comprar más tangas. Claro que no me veía bien, ¿verdad? Porque todavía estoy gordita y la chingada. Pero si uno se siente bien, pues, ingueso, que no. Que no, que no, que no. Que no, que no. Que no, que no. Anyway, you see how this is like this? No, hombre, antes estaba bien bonita. Bien bonito mi cleavage. Pinche rayota bien bonita, pero bien para arriba. Perdón, perdón. Y ahorita lo que me pasa mucho ahora que bajé peso es que me estoy en mis... Estaba siempre como en 205. The least I weighed was 172. Even if I went down to a 185, I would love to be at a 185, maybe even a 190, but not over 200. Ahorita ando como en 217. Pero me inflamo mucho la panza ahora que adelgacé todo ese. Me inflamo apenas como es. Uno se diga, me decía mi provider Rachel que she couldn't eat rice because sometimes she would get bloated. And it was true. Because we would go eat a lot, me and my provider, like once, twice a week before, and she was like almost flat stomach. Estaba bien bonita mi provider, mi Rachel, Raquelito, como la quiero mucho. Besos para ti, mija. Y de repente cuando íbamos a comer como el Golden Corral, y si ella comía de pescadito ese con arroz, ya salía con una pinche pancita así, y le dije yo, Rachel, parece que estás embarazada, no mames. Ya sé, es que oh, ya me duele la panza. Pero no, 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 pero siempre se tragaba el arrocito donde quiera que íbamos. She loves Mexican food, so you know how it's always rice and beans. She would love it. And me too, I love. Guys, oh, let me show you something. don't know if I told you.
It's not there anymore.
It's not there anymore.
It's not there anymore. Last time when I went to the groceries, the cashier by accident put two things in my bag that weren't mine. A big 5-pound bag of yasmin rice, and I don't like that rice. It smells funny. I don't like it, and I don't like the flavor. Ooh. And then a big bag of cebollas. No me las cobro. Pero let me tell you something. So I was like, I'm gonna go return and get it. Mi hija scanned it and it was $5 or something. Y que pues $5 muy buenos. Ah, ni no me había oído antes un $5 bill. Y decía, vamos por los frajos. Ya tengo desde June 3rd que no fumo. Ya, pero van a ser 3 meses. 2 meses y medio. It's been really hard. And there's a lot of times that I, like, whenever I have a problem or something, I just want to go and get a cigarette and, you know, how it's very relaxing. Well, it was for me. Yeah, there's times that I just want to run and go get a cigarette and I'm burning. And that's why I gained, like, 10, 12 pounds now, because ya que no estoy fumando, gracias. Es que me gustaba chupar, tú sabes. Cabrón. No sé dónde me dejaron, a lo mejor ya me lo tiró el jasmine rice. Una vez mi sister, hace muchos años, me da un container así bien chida con su tapadera, me dice, here, you want this? I don't want it. And I said, yeah, sopita, ya. Dijo, ah, dice, smells like mouse. It's like, what the fuck does this mouse smell like? Ay, güey, qué funny. And then I open it, and it has this weird smell. It does. Also, when they make it, because my husband's prima, Carol, big ass Carol, she would make it, and it does, like, you're really gonna eat it. And it looks good, because it comes out really enterito. And it's long grain rice. And this weird smell comes up. And then when you're eating it, it has this weird taste. And I always remember what my sister said, that it smells like mouse. I don't know what a fucking mouse smells like. Se me hace que el mouse le hizo así. Huélame los sobacos, güey. No sé, pero ahí está el pinche arroz. La otra vez le dije a una de las cajeras, hey, mija, you know what? I sent my daughters last time to buy me some rice and they bought me the wrong one. Can I come back and exchange for something or get credit on it? We're not doing that anymore because of the food items, because of the COVID. Pero yo sé que si voy con mi amiguito, si me lo ha de cambiar. Oh, he used to work in that department too. He's not there no more, I don't think so. El Hari, si me estás viendo, Hari. No voy a decir tu nombre, yo sé. Ay, pero está bien bueno ese pinche vato en agua, no mames. A veces bueno, malo, y se me sale la baba. Y eso que digo, que no se me sale la baba, si se me sale la baba. Casi se me salen los pinches veneers también, me da la verga. I'm full. She full. What is this? I want something, but not this. Look what my... Oh, we had a party on Sunday. Is that where I got this? Yeah. We have a little boy in church that is... So beautiful. I am so in love with that little boy. He turned 15. And I don't know what his diagnosis is. Something's wrong with him. I don't know what it is. My son is ADHD, so I'm not trying to offend anybody or laugh at anybody. And my daughter is ADHD too. She's 26 and she's still igual que el chiquillo. El chiquillo nomás no para está. Hyper, like, he can't sit still. He doesn't run around like a stupid, but he can't sit still. And he talks like a motherfucker. Habla por los pinches codos. Habla por los pinches codos, ese cabrón no para. And then you're like, yeah, Jesse, shut up, Jesse. Pero es un amor, mi niño. Uy, tiene un pinche corazonzote de oro. Identiquito a mí. Y todos me dicen que se parece igualito a mí.
ese niño, y no porque sea mi hijo, he's a good looking little boy. I don't see the resemblance. We do have the same temples, that's about it, but I don't see, you know, he's a very cute little boy. And then cuando le tengo su pelo así peloncito, un guanunto, ay, se ve bien chulo, le resaltan los ojotes. Lo que a mí empieza con que, I'm gonna grow it long, y le empieza a dejar que se le haga ese bush, y no, hombre, parece un pinche monchichi bien feo. No me gusta. No se ve guapito. Julia, ¿quieres mi burrito, mija? Tiene aguacatito. ¿Quieres mi burrito? Sam. Sam's probably asleep. Or pretending to be. Freaking Steve was yelling up a fucking storm up over here. Guys. Es que les quiero platicar unas cosas, pero me da mucha pinche risa y me gana la pinche risa. Ay, no. Mi vida está bien loca. Por eso digo. Por eso me dicen a veces, what does that mean? That means my crazy life. Mi vida loca. You know, and then sometimes they'll be like, I thought I was only supposed to be in one of your... No, because I was twice as crazy as any other fucking bitch, man. That's why I got it twice the second. Mira, loca, también tengo en el culo. Ah, no, no se crea. A veces se me entra la pinche loquera que me quiero poner algo en las nalgas. Ni nalgas tengo. No, en serio, a veces me quedo como acá enfrente en la huicha. Siempre me he querido poner las two little cherries, pero... You know, I ain't even with nobody or nothing, you know what I mean? It's not for a vato, it's just, you know, for me, because I love tattoos. I'm still missing... There's three tattoos that I want still. Like, this is the last one that I got was of my brother, God rest his soul, his name and his dates. And then before that, we had gotten the palomitas. Oh, guys, look, I went to the freaking jewelry shop and then... Hold on, it's because this is my son's. It's got his name on it. It's his ID bracelet. Día, ves que a un niño se le ve más bonito en plata. Y hasta se ve bien sucia, no manches. Se ve toda negra si apenas la agarre. Se le estaba abriendo la madrecita. Y ya me lo arreglaron, pero me lo arreglaron free. Pues es que saben que ahí siempre voy a arreglar mis cosas. La otra vez se le rompió la cadenita. Esta también es del niño. Este niño, ¿cuál es? Ay, está todo pinche negro, no mames. I'm gonna have to buy some jewelry cleaner. I always buy jewelry cleaner and then I lose it and I don't know where it is. Somewhere in my peinador or somewhere. This one is the one that...